Now we just gotta make sure my sound's right. Cause it always wants to be a bitch every time it reopens. Testing, testing. 1, 2, 3, testing. There we go. Perfect. Alright, now let's just resize this sucker. Once I... fine. I'm so used to it being called Sakuna. So used to it being called that now. I'm probably just gonna rename it here. Because I've gotten too used to it being called Sakuna. There we go. Alright, alright. And we're good. Perfect. Alright, let's just double check. Alright, the ads are gonna replay now, aren't they? A bit of an annoyance, but oh well. Not much we can do about that. Anyways, for those of you just joining us, we're going to be trying out Naraka Bladepoint today, and I'm probably going to delete the first part of the VOD that I had to cut because of rebooting in administrator mode, because, you know, it didn't miss anything, so it's not worth it to keep that thing around. So, with all that being said, I've never tried this game before. I saw that it had a Nier Automata collab ages ago now, and I've been interested in it since. But I missed my chance to try it back then. Oh, thanks, Stream Elements. You weren't even here the first time. The hell's up with that? What's going on with these Stream Elements? Alright, better let those ads play. And then we can really get into it. Oh, I should probably examine how the sound's looking. Alright, doesn't look too terrible. Y'all have to let me know if it's too loud. Yeah. It still plays in the background, at least. Well, not the sound, but like... everything else. Alrighty. Once those ads go away, we'll officially hop into it. I guess I can sort of... oh, wait. I probably should make this stuff invisible in case something, I have to put in anything important. Naughty, naughty. Oh, Jesus. That really shot up in sound. That was also really cool.
Two gods. Sunwing and Moonbane. Wrestling for control. Their power was channeled into an earthly artifact. The Mask of Immortality. For the one who wears it, the strength of the gods is at their fingertips.
I don't know. Many Mask of Immortality looks kind of...
but only the last.
I mean, it's okay, but like...
right to possess it. Do you have what it takes?
As far as fashion goes, looks a bit squiggly. At least in that brief moment I saw it, kind of looked more like it had a serpent's for a fix. I don't know if immortality would be worth it then. Oni, Hanya, dragons, all sorts of things. And I have like a conventional face makeup. This one just looked like it was made up of snakes. I don't know if I'd want that. Immortality is worth it? I don't know. Is it worth it if you have to wear what looks like a snake, a mask made of snakes? Not a snake mask, but a mask made of, like, stylized after various snakes shaping a face. Also, hi, foam. Welcome to the stream. Yo, that astral horn is sick. Ooh, you're cute. Picturing it. It's badass. I mean, it looked kind of cool, but not something I'd wear. Let's put it that way. Ahoy, Doppel. Hi, Murder. Welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Excuse me. Who invited mechs into this sword and magic game? Oh, it's a battle royale. I guess that would be a way to explain it. Duh. What with my... I attempted explanation earlier. Magitech. Well, hello there! Okay, now can we talk really big swords for the mechs?
You alright, Viper?
How's the sound for everyone, by the way?
Still alive?
Let's get moving. We don't have time to waste.
So do I play as one of you, or do I customize my own dude? Okay, I'm playing as one of you for now.
I'm the one helping you survive.
Okay, W plus space to climb.
I've lost my sword.
Lucky you. Grab that one there.
Where? Oh, over there. Thought it was in here.
A sword? Let's hope it's sharp enough.
Charge attack. Cancel charging during charging, crouching. C, jumping, space, or dodging. And manually cancel. Since I'm an anti-comp, I probably won't play. I don't generally enjoy games where you compete against others. You know, this might be my first attempt at a battle royale games. They never really appealed to me at all, because, like, I'm not very competitive either. I decided to give it a go, at least. Shield seems useful. Weapon repair kit. Alright. Tab, open and close the bag. Select and tap to pick up the bag upgrade materials. I don't think
there is nothing to shoot with.
When melee durability be significantly reduced. Can I, oh, there we go. Use weapon kits to repair it. Good,
it's
good, good, good. Z tutorial. Bag. Tap an item in the nearby list to pick it up and drag it. Tap an item in the bag, then tap to drop it or drag it. Thanks, that is meddlingly unhelpful.
Get over there, quickly!
Doesn't explain why when I, That is not a sprint button. That's a sprint button. When sprinting, hold C to slide. Whee!
Getting through here would be easy for someone of my skills.
Ah, shit. Ah. 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 Help! I made a glue tack! Use all my pent-up destructive energy to make weapons. Don't shoot it. Welp. See you to drop down.
More supplies for you.
Bit of an inconvenient button for it.
They'll come in handy.
Is that armor? How fortunate.
Those stashes contain items left behind by fallen warriors. Heal up and repair your armor. This place is swarming with enemies.
Why are you helping me? What's in it for you?
Let's just say, I'm in need of worthy fighters.
I'll give it a try. Nice handful of games we'd all play together. Indeed, I'm sure. I'm not sure how well it will go. But it'll certainly be fun. If this game's fun. And if not, there'll be other games. We're trying this out for the first time.
There are better ways of getting around. Try this grappling hook.
Oh, sweet, a grappling hook. Why is it tied to Q? That's gonna take some getting used to. Do want to get a massive absolute territory Terraria server going. I see. Never actually played Terraria. Why, hello there. Hi. You, can do anything else?
Charge up to perform a focus strike, which can be used to repel a combo.
Hello.
Are we done with your little obstacle course yet?
Healing berries. Repair kit. Part of me hopes there's like an adventure mode or something. Or something besides PvP. Well, I guess if that's here, I might as well use one of these. There we go, all loaded up.
I can use this grappling hook to get closer to my enemies.
I have grappling hooks. Why are these still here? Why do I have two of them in my party? Or in my inventory? Theoretically, I should only need one grappling hook, right? Aim at the enemy and tap to fire grappling hook. Grapple durability? Maybe, but that seems really dumb. Grapple durability sucks. I'll put durability in my grappling hooks. I'll live with it for weapons, because it's like how you do ammunition in a melee-based game, but like...
You must be getting close.
Don't do it. Wait, why is it all the way over at G?
Ah, I see what this creature intends to do. Good thing I know how to counter this. The barrier is gone. It seems it vanished with the monsters.
Is someone attacking me while I'm doing this? Oh, there is.
Don't dawdle now.
Don't dawdle or I'll shoot you with my bow and arrow. Team players max on Terraria server. Seems fun. Hello there!
How about we try some of your special abilities?
What's V do? I don't know.
Behold the power of you.
I don't know. What is this doing? Oh no, that's F. Q. Okay. I don't know what any of that was.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to learn.
Behold, I am a target. I basically just fucking did the Vegeta, or not the Vegeta pose, the Frieza pose. They all attacked me, and I have no idea what happened.
I think I can find a path up there.
That fight very clearly, but I did it. That was a level 1 skeleton mob. Cut me some slack.
Soul jades have many effects that make you stronger. Keep an eye out for green stashes. You can often find high quality ones in them.
Will you quit shooting arrows at me? Dick. Hi, Mr. Mustache.
Really?
Sorry, I thought you were foam for a moment there. Anyways, welcome to the stream. We're trying this game out for the first time.
More supplies. I should patch myself up. I wonder what's in that building above.
What's this, okay? Each grappling cost one grappling hook.
In that building above.
That's a terrible idea. Thanks, Saribot. A little slow. But thanks, Saribot.
I wonder what's in that building above. Are those soul blooms in the mist down there?
Soul bloom is said to grow on Morris.
Yes, well healing done. Berries. That is totally what that looks like. Like, when I look closer, it is a bag of berries. But when I'm looking at it from afar, it looks like a small little cake top with berries. And I don't know, I think that sounds better. It's like, bitchin', heal up with cake.
I see the Maiden of Yushan deserves her reputation. But your journey stops here. I cannot let you continue.
I have no idea who you are. You look very generic.
You always manage to be a thorn in my side.
Where'd he go? Okay.
Viper, this is your final challenge. Defeat him, and I'll see.
What
you
is that doing? I have no
so
idea.
To be told what I can and cannot do by a stranger.
It feels like the right mouse button should be my dodge, but it's not. You want to turn on sticky keys? No! I'm dodging, you son of a bitch! At least attempting to!
The path opens. seems like we will have to continue this another time. We will see each other again soon.
That's the first time that's happened to me in years. The last time I triggered sticky keys, I was in elementary school. On JP right now. They're trying to finish up a deal called 3, so that I can try to get the new welfare. Last fights are rough. Oh dear. Create account, doppelganger EXP? No? That's it? Okay. I'm just gonna go with Doppel. Name already taken? Okay. Yeah, it took a bit. Basic tutorial complete. Yotohime, danger strikes, I transform. Blah, blah, blah. I don't know what any of this is. Battle pass. This looks like main level stuff. What's the level 1 stuff? Why is this glowing? It should not be glowing. Look, unless there's something there. How do I get out of this? Ah, escape. Battle passes. So this is like a Genshin clone? I think it's like a... It's a melee take on a Fortnite. I don't know if I'd call it a clone, though. Fortnite has kind of become its own thing. Right, Battle Royale. I keep forgetting that term. Look, I'll grab anything that's free, but otherwise, like... Alright, journey's done. Okay, that was that. Looking at all this. So it has set people. Ooh, you're pretty. You look like her. Fuck it, I'll go with this. For now. Oh, avatar. This is my extent of avatar thing. Okay. Look, do I have the things or not? Don't put a little thingamajig here if I don't have anything to change with it. Oh, okay, there. There was something to change with it. Me and a hobo taking handouts before you upgrade to murder hobo. Alright. Heroes.
We don't stop. Let me be your blade. Let me ease your pain.
Angel, healer gifted with Jesus' power, saving lives of many allies. Unleashes transmit allies, touch them first, instantly restores some HP and armor. When full rage, automatically negates one fatal strike. What do you do?
Perhaps I am the Flying one choosing edge. You.
Laying out a blade for a long-distance attack. Deals damage and blocks ranged weapons. Slash launches 3 slashes in the aim direction, slightly restores HP or armor. Alright, let's find out what the fuck you were doing there.
Well.
Summons Moonbane Eye to stun nearby enemies for a relatively longer time. Marked enemies cannot use grappling hooks. Viper Ning cannot attack during summon. Ning. Then why did it suggest I use it? Fear me, losers. I am Edgelord. Oh, but I was right about that new welfare. You get the first copy after completing MC3 and get the rest of them through frame point pull. Here's the thing, though. You choose between one or two welfare, the male or female version. Yeah. And I remember seeing a statement that the other gender would be made available at a different time through a different method. And I'm going to guess the invocation shop. And that there's no stat difference between them. Alright, what do you do?
The powder keg.
Oh, it's a bronze mech, which has its own energy and health bars. Tax upon mech reduces its HP. Shoot jet skywards a certain distance. Cannon mode. And this one is leap back while firing an explosive round, creating a blast that deals damage and blocks all weapon attacks.
Only tie your fate to mine if you have a taste for violence.
Oh, I hope I'm your type.
Yummy voice.
My arm is not a shame. It's a badge of honor.
Okay, Icarus, maybe don't come in like that. Likely something in October.
Law is crucial for society and requires diligence.
You seem very simple looking.
I have no gift, but the will to persevere.
I don't know, the little chi things you were throwing around look pretty gifty.
If we win, you get 20%.
Damn, this girl's gonna pay me money.
You'd be lucky to kneel at my feet.
I have several questions. Your wings used to be made of wax. I'm upgrading them, and we'll never talk about the first time. Shut up about it. Okay, increases endurance, increase attack and gains derivative skills. Far forward, freeze enemies. So she's an ice thing, blocking all attacks, restoring some armor.
You can never have too much genius on a team. Actually,
and that's a very classic haircut there.
Dark tides await.
Can you afford my services?
This tiger will never be tamed.
You'd be lucky to...
As a child, I was weak. Not anymore.
Is that a mop?
Every man has a burden to bear. Mine just happens to...
Watch what you say, Takeda. I'm right here.
Oh, I am Hadi Smai.
And her.
My one ambition is...
You ready for some fun?
I have no gift, but the will to persevere.
To me, the world is a puzzle.
Neat. We also haven't looked at.
It is in ancient texts that we find the instruments of the future.
There is only one question. Are you worthy?
We will discover wisdom or death on the battlefield.
Tenhai, your little character thing over here looks more bald than your character model. Why? Like, that's weird, right? Like, this looks like he has, like, a really close buzz cut. His portrait over here, though, is like a super wax shave. Or at least a super close shave. So weird.
You want this fist on your side. Trust me.
The eyes we are born with lie. The eye we cultivate sees true.
Don't pretend I'm not the best.
Recent updates. Dash for significant distance deleted. Restore. You got some things removed from your kit? How weird.
I'm not afraid of a little blood.
Tap here to customize this hero. The hell? Like it stretched at her face. Oh no, it's just the ears giving the illusion. Side note, elf ears! That's adorable. I made Trizin the Infinite into a Fate Servant. Feel like I should know who that is, but I don't. Go with your normal thing here while I look through all this. Ooh, like that hair. Biggest troll of the Necrons. Warhammer 40k character? Gotcha. You know my icon in Discord? That tries in. Ah, gotcha. I like all these various hairstyles. Well, we'll go with something basic for now.
Zipping.
I'm just gonna pretend I misheard you. Actually, I probably did mishear you, let's be honest. Please tell me you'll make art of him and Oregon flipping each other off. What am I looking at? Oh. Can I change people? Okay. That is not what I'm looking for. Back here. How do I change people here?
I thought I did change
people. There.
I'm not afraid of. Behold.
Oh,
the
okay. I had to click on that. Mr. Mustache, you got auto-marred. It's been a while. That's been a while.
Bring me your sick and wounded.
All right, guess we'll try something. Survival training, advanced tutorial. Casual, quick match, not open yet. Bot mode, that might be best for me. Let's do a little more training. For the context, they're rivals. Within the Necron faction, the relationship's directly the... I respect the hell out of you, but I hope you get fucked by a dinosaur.
Revenge.
Even a few people having fun in that verse.
Art.
Unlock more heroes as you explore the game. Use A to switch other heroes during the preparation phase. Wait, I thought I had access to those
Together
other ones.
We'll
oh no,
emerge
sealed
victorious.
In this mode. Gotcha.
I am not afraid. For Moonbane's covenant courses through my...
Do any of these give you elf ears, like it did the other gal? No, it doesn't. That one just looks like a fancier version of your basic hairstyle. Yeah. Ooh. I don't have any of these unlocked, but like... I like your style, Geralt. All these fancy hair ornaments. Yeah, let's go with this one. Why not? This one looks the least awkward on you. I don't know what's up with these other ones. Well, that one just gives you a bit of a tan. This made your face shorter. Made your cheeks puff out a bit. This one, bigger nose. What's with these random face differences?
Your heartbeat betrays you.
Might be a clone, but according to the lore, it's a perfect clone. Self-insert with the tabletop players. How did Bro get... What I want to know is, how did Bro get a custodian? Just roll up to Terra and... Or something and see one to call it a day. Okay, select a spawn point. Choose the bright parts of the map to spawn. Arrows soaked in gold and have richer resources. More enemies. Use your preferred spawn point.
The soul blooms will guide you, but be careful.
Welcome to Morris Isle. We're up to 60 heroes from across the land meet to do battle. To begin, choose the location where you'd like to spawn. Some areas have more supplies and equipment than others, but be careful. More riches means more danger. If you want help, join with other players to form a team. But don't be shy. You're stronger together.
I'm sorry. Who brought that in?
The ancient god Moonbane rules over this island. As the match goes on, his shadow will consume the battlefield, damaging any heroes caught inside it. If you die, track down a soul altar. The power of soul blooms will bring you back. Collecting soul jades will increase your stats or give you new skills.
But not put anything past him, for only knowing who would have one with the trial of something. Family Guy style. Oh, a Nipper coin. A Nipper coin.
The legendary mask of immortality, a prize which ensures eternal fame and glory. Now tell me, do you have what it takes?
I don't know. I am very
Before
new to
I
this.
Before I throw you into the fight, let's make sure you're ready.
Grappling hook. What's that timer?
Those you encounter here are competing against you to win the Mask of Immortality.
Sorry, the last one standing, for the nerd topic.
And the mask will be yours.
You're fine. Also has a few Black Legion Marines. The animated series, same thing in Kobai. Alright, I can't wait to get fucked. Alright. Alive. Number players remaining. Soul numbers. Players attempting to survive. Rebirth. Number of revivals left for Shadow Corruption spreads. SMHP. Armor and such.
Without proper equipment and supplies, you won't stand a chance.
But the Warhammer talk is eternal.
Hurry now. Collect what you need.
Dainsliff, is that you? Where do I find armor?
Those stashes contain items left behind by fallen warriors.
Drop your extra weapons to make room. Then when you successfully counter an enemy, you can pick up their weapons and use against
them. Already. Dark Tide coins are found on the battlefield or inside statues. Spend these coins with the Rift Dealers to buy items. Obtain 3,000, defeat the incoming enemy. I am... not very good at this. First blood. What is this thing?
Drop your extra weapons to make room. Then when you successfully counter an enemy, you can pick up their weapon to use against them.
Yoink, yoink.
Your item bag is full. You've equipped the max number of soul jades. If you want to swap, drop your extra weapons to make room. Then when you successfully counter an enemy, you can pick up their weapon to use against them.
What is this thing? Was that
check
a move?
Check out the Rift Dealer there. His kind sell items you might find useful. You can buy them with Dark Tide coins.
I have no idea where I'm going. Open map. Rift Dealer. Oh, this? Okay. Keep feeling like right-click should be dash. It isn't, though. And that's bugging me.
Your item bag is full. You should probably throw away anything you don't need, hmm?
I don't know what I don't need. Three break bars and unremovable guts. Jesus. How annoying. Well, you know who this is a job for.
Look up. That purple haze closing in is called the Shadow.
It looks like Moonbane, the god.
Truer than you know. Be careful. The shadow damages anything it touches.
Which direction is it coming from?
If you ever find yourself within it, it will drain your health. Even a follower of Moonbane like yourself.
Follower? I wouldn't go that far.
The shadow thickens.
You've equipped the max number of soul jades.
Better move. The shadow is approaching.
Which way do I move? Oh, this way. I'm out. Someone could be strolling through the mist. Lol. Lmao. That didn't work. Oh shit on a brick! Here it comes! Help! Help! I keep getting caught on shit! Working on it, game, working on it! You didn't give me much time to do this!
Oh.
Okay. We're safe again.
Stay out of the shadow, or you'll take damage.
You mean stay out of the shadow? Where do you think I am?
There's a soul altar
choice.
To the fight.
Thanks. Just got fucking smited. Where the fuck do I go? Said it was nearby. I like the movement when I'm dead. Whee! Thanks, game. For some reason, I now have a gun.
They're on us.
Just gonna swap that around. Hi! Eat lead! These guns suck! Yeah, these guns suck! Walking around must be really nice outside in the mortal coil. I'll take this spear off you.
Morris's blessing will scatter gifts around the aisle. Go see what's appeared before the shadow thickens.
Oh shit, on a brick. He's doing the thing again.
Your item bag is full. You should probably throw away anything you don't need,
Alright, which way do I have to run now? Head to the marked location. I'm in the marked location, I think. That looks promising. Oh, this is just you again. You don't have any, Ooh, that's free. Awesome. You have better armor equipped. Okay. Defeat someone.
Brother Tianhai, you really don't give up, do you?
Suppose another lesson is in order.
Fortune to you in the next life!
Who decided the tutorial character would be you with a stunning move like that? Kind of weird, right?
When an enemy uses a focus strike, perform a counterattack at the right moment to repel.
Oh right, there's a G button. Who made the counter G? What are we fighting? The architecture? Oh, Jesus! Nope, 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 nope. I'm sorry. Who said you could do that?
When an enemy uses
Why is it G?
Strike,
Why is counter G?
At the right moment to repel it.
G is so far away from Wazda, it's ridiculous. You know what? Get stunned.
When an enemy uses a focus strike, perform a counter attack at the
right moment to repel it. Give me a moment. Restoring armor. Thank you.
Uh,
Come on, that should have done it.
When an enemy uses a focus strike,
I'm trying, you dick!
The right moment to repel it. Apologies, but I can't have Tianhai dying just yet.
Then why did...
I see.
You're ruthless. I like it. Now enjoy your victory, but remember, this was just practice. The true battle was still to come.
I'm
about to
think that I'm using it for grenade tossing an FIA, so I might be by it. A grenade sounds reasonable. A counter does not. See, that's the one of immortality. I don't know. That gets, I don't know if I'd want to wear that. Who has this as a name? Mildness. Alright. I don't think me and this game is gonna get along too well. What is all this stuff? After using it, randomly attain one legendary showdown soul jade. Okay, if it's random, might as well use it. Well, that's an immediate dud, I guess. Wanna switch to another game? Yeah, we're probably going to. I mean, it's not terrible. But I can tell me and these controls are not gonna get along. It's so pretty, too. Look at this. Look how pretty it is. Maybe I'll try it off stream at some point. See if I can't get a little better at it. But right now, let's do something else. Question is, what the fuck are we doing? How do I exit? Quit the desktop. I don't know what you want me to do with this. The Herald Trial of Rise of Destiny? Is that another game? Is it a game mode? You gotta let me know before you throw something at me. Hold F4 to kill the application right then and there. Well, I could have just pressed X. I really could have, but I wanted to, like, close it out properly. Alright. Question is, what the fuck are we doing now? I'll have to change the title. Oh yeah, Zoetius released today. As if I have money. My bad. Actually, maybe a controller would be better for that game. But maybe we'll try another time. Why not try Shin Megami Tensei or Shin Megami 3 a try? I feel like I should be looking at it. Oh wait, no, I have a lot of games that start with the word with the letter S. The word S. Yes, my favorite word, S. Oh, there it is. Let's take a quick peek at this. Yo, what is with this main character's design? He looks so goofy. Dude, those markings / tattoos are not doing anything for you, bro. Honestly, they kind of make you look ridiculous. Maybe that's just a personal opinion. I'm not huge into tattoos anyways, but like... His just look make him look kind of ridiculous. It's Atlas in 2004. Don't judge. I'm judging! You can still have good character design. But I feel like we should try something new as well. You know, I actually have Terraria. I just never have downloaded it. I wish Tokiden's PC port wasn't absolutely fucked. Because if you've never played Tokiden, it's basically Monster Hunter with yokai. It's kind of sick. But the PC ports are kind of bad. They kind of run like ass. At least they did when I tried it years ago. Maybe with a better computer it won't run like ass, but at the same time, I don't know if I'm willing to give it that much of a chance right now. Let me see. Got Super Monkey Ball. That's cute. I really should get the... Well, I say I really should get, but like, I never require money. I was about to say, I should get the new Monkey Ball. It's gonna have, fucking Sonic in it. Oh, wait, it already has Sonic in it, doesn't it? Either way. I like Monkey Ball. It's cute. But I've already played it, and right now, we're trying new things. So that also means no Shadow Lore of Loathing. Or not Shadow Lore of Loathing. I mean, none of that too, but like, no West of Loathing. While I haven't streamed that, I have played it before. Right now, trying something new. That also means no Way of the Samurai. I actually do have a small confession to make. I've never played a modern Sonic game. Anything in the immediate library? I mean, I'm going through my immediate library. Like, I have Sonic Forces and Sonic Generations. I played Sonic Mania, but I suck at it just like I do all previous classic Sonic games. I'm no better at that than I was the original Sonic 1, 2, and 3. Aren't you mean within the last 5 years? If so, same. I mean, I've missed out on playing any of the Sonic games in what would be considered the Boost era. The most recent Sonic game I played, that was 3D, of course. If we're not including Robo Blast, because that's a fan project, or Mania, because that's 2D. For 3D, the last one I played that was made was Shadow the Hedgehog. And I love that game. Which I know is a weird statement, because, like, that game is... That game's dragged through the mud. But I liked it. And I don't think it has a PC port. I'm gonna double check, but I'm pretty damn sure it doesn't. How Demon Slayer, Agata? If not on Steam, it might be on GOG. If not there, there's emulation. Yeah, it's always emulation. Why does Demon Slayer have a Mario Party game? I don't even know if it's good or bad. It just has one, and I have no idea why. What about Demon Slayer shouted, "Hey, you know what this needs? Mario Party." Like, the fighting game, I get. That one I get. But not even Naruto had a Mario Party. And Naruto has a shit ton of games. I don't even think DBZ has a Mario Party. And that also has a shit ton of games. But nah, let's give Demon Slayer a fucking Mario Party game. It could be good. I don't know, I don't own it. I'm looking on Sega's thing because I was seeing if Shadow the Hedgehog had ever been ported. But, yeah. Wait, Banana Blitz and Banana Mania. I have Banana Blitz, I believe, which is a remake. Banana Mania is the new one. Right. I was looking. Let me double check. Super Monkey Ball. Banana Blitz. Okay, yeah. And Banana Mania is the new one. Fucking name, so similar. To be fair, God knows how much anime is in Fortnite now. Yeah, but that's like official, like, collab stuff. This is like a from the ground up themed after Demon Slayer Mario Party like game. They have Sonic Team Racing on here. Why are they selling Puyo Puyo Tetris for $20? They have Lost World on here. Yeah, there's Sonic Adventure 2. And they're only selling Nights in a Dream for 8. Why is Puyo Puyo Tetris 20? Sonic the Hedgehog 4, Episode 1 and 2 are $10 each. Who decided these pricings? You had Streets of Rage for $1 for anyone who likes that series, I guess. Alex Kidd is buyable? Oh, Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine. Why is it $5? Compared to all these other retro games. Why? Who decides this shit? Sonic Spinball's also 5. But Raystar's only a buck. Sonic 3D Blast is 5. Okay, I'll bite. Why do you guys sell Sonic 3D Blast as a PC port, but not Shadow the Hedgehog? You sell fucking Dr. Robotnik's Mean Bean Machine for $5, but you don't sell Shadow the Hedgehog. Gonna make me cry. I know I'm like the only person who might actually like that game, but like, come on. Hell, they're about to come out with a Sonic Generations X Shadow, which for a while I wasn't sure if that would just be like a re-release of Sonic Generations plus a Shadow story, or if it would be you even new Sonic levels, but no, apparently it is the former. Which, man, I haven't even opened up the Sonic Generations I have. Yeah, and it's delisted. I can still download and play this version, but like, you can't buy it anymore. Hilarious game in retrospect, but I don't think I can jump back into any of the older Sonic games. See, Shadow the Hedgehog was one of the older Sonic games, gameplay-wise. At times like this, I wish Marvel Ultimate Alliance was still available. Is it not? Did they not port it, or was that only a newer one? Marvel Ultimate. Do I not know how to spell ultimate? Okay, we're just gonna go with this. Marvel Avengers, Infinite, Marvel Collection, Marvel Rivals, Lego, Pinball. Lots of pinball. Pinball FX. Of lots of different games. Oh, wait, no, it's lots of, these are all DLCs. So different tables you could have gotten. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Why is American Truck Simulator Kansas and Oklahoma underneath, typing in, Marvel? Why is Sandland under that? I'm going back to my library before I start asking too many dumb questions. Max, so what was the verdict? It's fine, but I don't think me and it are going to get along. They did it, but it was quickly taken down. Licensing issues with Activision? What the fuck? Ugh. Yeah, game is fine for what it is. It'd probably be better if I ever used a controller for it, because the G button for counter is too far away from WASD for me. Be the first time. Things seem to happen with Deadpool. Yeah, oh, I remember that. But you could at least still buy the physical copy of Deadpool. I know a friend of mine had it. I don't know if he still does. Why is there always these licensing issues? You'd think you'd get that shit sorted before you launched the game. It's baffling, really. It hits a lot of devs eventually. It's the reason why a lot of older Lord of the Rings games aren't available in online stores. Yeah, but this one happened really fast. That's the issue. It'd be one thing if it was just only older games, but I remember the Deadpool game got pulled super fast. And that Ultimate Alliance wasn't even that long ago. At least not the version I thought would be on Steam. Unless it never made it to Steam. Remember, always had license issues. Repeatedly was taken up and pulled down. Yeah. I don't know why. You'd think they'd get this shit sorted out, but no. I mean, let's put it this way. Fucking Shinran Kagura could get that, Dead or Alive DLC licensed for several years before pulling it from the store. They had that for several years. They had it officially sorted out and whatnot. For years on end. Before they ended up having to take it down because, you know, the license expired, but you're still able to keep it. Blah, blah, blah. You know, that kind of stuff. Like, if they can do it, I'm pretty sure these bigger companies could too if they actually fucking and work things out properly. Jesus. Shinran Kagura shouldn't be showing you up when it comes to anything. I love Shinran Kagura, but it's not that big of a series. Pipe dream, sadly. Also, I'm gonna change the thing to just chatting while I figure this out, so that I'm not taking up space. Guess you don't want to try Deep Rock Galactic. Be willing to co-op on that. It did catch my eye. Let's take a quick look at it. D. There it is again. Doesn't look like it'd take too long to download. Oh, Murder and Wilden have played it too. Mr. Mustache, you have 115 minutes played in it? That's not even 2 hours. I thought you were obsessed with this game. Deep Rock Galactic. Or was that only played recently? What's your overall time with this game? Deep Rock these nuts! Alright, let's give this a try. I gotta wait for it to install, though. This might be a bit. Overall, I got 128 hours, so barely over 2 hours. Man, I thought you said this game was an addiction at some point. That's not addicted. What do you mean, motherfucker? I was taking what you said at face value. I expected you to have a lot more. You disappoint me so. Helldivers 2 finally got shit straight and Space Marines 2 dropped. What do you want? Speaking of, how is Helldivers 2 doing right now? And are we dropping frames? Yes, we are! Hooray! Fuck. We're dropping frames like crazy. Wait, the last time I did this. Last time I dropped frames or something. What was happening that day? I don't even remember. Alright, well, Deep Rock Galactic's done downloading. But I'd like to stabilize before I start. Help! OBS, don't be a bitch. Can I at least be heard? That's the important thing right now. Can I be heard clearly and I'm not, like, breaking up, like, absolutely just getting fucking shit on? Hearing this playback being so behind, it's painful. Yeah, there was me listening to it. Oh god, it's so behind, it's so behind. It's so behind. All right. I'm gonna try something. I can't guarantee it will work. But I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try not running this in administrator mode. Maybe that will help. I remember when we were playing Genshin, we had some issues. And again, that was also on a Monday. Might be the extra person here. I don't know. That shouldn't be an issue, right? I don't know. Alright, let's restabilize this if we can. I'll be right back.